Hi, my name is Mitzi, and this is the Bluebird Books Bus. I like to call it a mobile station of inspiration. It's part art house, part bookstore, housed in a converted short bus, celebrating the word in all of its forms and the art of the book. This project started in April 2011 when I purchased the bus, and since then, local artists have been helping transform it into a creative multi-use space with a fresh coat of paint. And with a little support from you, we'll be able to take the next steps. Your Kickstarter donations will help us in purchasing custom designed fixtures, as well as increase our book inventory, purchase craft supplies for cultural programs, and marketing materials to promote our programs. Currently an LLC, the bus will feature a retail arm selling gently used books, handmade notebooks, and locally produced volumes. And those retail sales, in turn, will support our nonprofit arm, providing cultural programs to schools as well as the community at large. Those programs may include poetry readings, play readings, bookmaking workshops, storytelling, and other literary arts. Of course, these aren't things that I do alone. I have a great network of supporters, local artists, librarians, teachers, all of who have donated time and energy and expertise to making this project be a success. We'll be on the road in fall of 2011 in support of our Kickstarter campaign. If you are a reader or a writer, or you just love books and the book as an art object, this is a project that we hope you will see fit to support.